Have you had a good hug lately? I had one today from a great friend. There really is nothing like a long, tight hug. It is such a great feeling of comfort in pretty much every situation. I read somewhere that your kids need 8 hugs a day. Are you giving your kids enough hugs? Or your husband? Or your wife? Or anyone that means the world to you? I love hugs. Also, a 20-second hug sends a huge amount of endorphins to your brain. It makes you happy. There's a woman at one of my churches who hugs us every Sunday. It's really super cute, and it's good for all of us. Use today as a hug reminder. Don't allow yourself to be too busy to give a good long hug. Hug the people in your life who you love. It's good for your soul. Worship more, pray more, hug often, smile, listen with your eyes. Make people realize their importance. I am Sarah Bolin. I love to inspire, and I hope that you choose to have your best day ever. Enjoy living in the moment today. Whatever you're doing, enjoy it. Okay, bye.